is that a text thread? Did the thread blow up individually?
No, I mean, Coach put it in a group chat for us. But I mean, the other stuff that I've seen online is pretty much on social media.
What was your what was your first reaction, and how do you think this makes the team better?
I mean, obviously those guys were great teammates of ours. Tobias, Boban, and Avery were great teammates of ours. But it's a step for us to move forward. It's an opportunity for other guys to step up. And then when you bring in another Carolina guy in, I mean, that's always good to have him around here. I played college ball with him. I played with BG when I was with the Clippers. So I know them, and I worked out with Willie Reed this summer out in Miami with Remy. But I mean, it's a great addition. I mean, it's a lot of length. You know, an all-star caliber player coming to a team to add on to one that we already have. So, I mean, it's just going to be good. I mean, he's a great passer. You know, we got some athletic people coming in, so it's going to be good for the team.
You've seen the Griffin and DeAndre Jordan experiment up close and personal. How do you see it working out with Griffin and Dre in the front court as well?
I think it'll be well. One thing Blake is good at, catching a roll pass and throwing a lob to the big. I mean, I seen that a lot when I was with the Clippers. Him and DJ pretty much had that high-low game pretty much to perfection with the lob. So, I mean, you know, Blake played in this position before with another athlete big up under the rim with him. So, I mean, Blake can shoot also from the outside. He can score in the mid-range. And he draw a lot of attention. So, I mean, you bring a player who draw a lot of attention like that, I mean, all you really need is outside shooting and for players to knock down. So, that's why I'm here. That's why Luke here. That's why Stanley here. Langston, AT, Henry, everybody that's shooters. So, I'm just all about, you know, Coach continuing to believe in the players that he surround them out there with, and just go out and play.
Could you sense it?